Former Mr. Israel, Ofer Samra. With great shape and symmetry, he could probably do better in bodybuilding if he only focused on training rather than acting. But do you really think he regrets appearing in Arnold's latest movie, True Lies?
I met Arnold the first time in True Lies, and he was very nice. He was very helpful when it comes to acting or anything. And I had a lot of fun working with him and a lot of experience.